Lifetime. Although I think I'm going Italian. Italian, darling, I hope you're well and I hope your meeting was productive. I've been thinking about you all day. I look forward to seeing you next Saturday night for the awards show we talked about. For the International Homecoming Awards, the Spirit Awards. The live television broadcast of Red Carbon. Thank you for agreeing to join me with our friend from find the similarities. Welcome to a new world. The genesis of a new beginning. It's called Get Along. Get Along. And if you want to judge me for what I do, go fuck yourself. You're not my god anyway. I don't give a shit what you think. You're an asshole. I'm clear with my creator. I'm here for Extinction 6. Last extinction I'm doing on this planet. I'm going to another universe. Fuck this shit. You guys want to genocide each other? Have fun. Kurt's done. He's going to dig his rock tail and get the fuck out of here.
Captain Kurt, bring the duty to me.
How do you just do intelligent life here? Except here, you play the name with. Around the planet, you are the better drum circle live. It's Sunday Night Live with better lead drum circle. Don't let the sun go down on you. Keep shining. Keep shining, so here's my Russian mother. I'm dying. I love it, though.
The real thing, Coca-Cola.
Drum circle on the concert for world peace, go figure. It's my friends!
Thank you. need it any longer.
I got it.
Thank you, Kurt.
American spirit? Can you spare American spirit? A cigarette? I have weed. No, I have weed. I'll trade you weed for a cigarette.
Thank you.
Six to the concert for peace.
Come to Kurt Kelly's 50th anniversary in television and film, and come to Kurt Kelly's 60th birthday party and his, I don't know, 17th retirement. I've lost count.
How many times have I retired now in this lifetime?
I fucking forgot. I know the first was in the 80s or 90s.
I'm the most working retired person on the fucking planet. How you doing, brother? No! Come back out!
Go! You guys
have no back there. Come on! Let's go! Okay. Okay. Right. Are you
How many videotapes and pictures does Kurt Kelly end up in a day? Not only of his own footage, but other people's.
See if you know the answer to that question. Email me. Hashtag C, the number 4WP. Hashtag I want free tickets.
Rock and roll, baby!
Thank you.
solar topic. I've seen members of the Chili Peppers out here. I've seen major rock stars out here playing on weekends. You just never know. What celebrities show up at the Venice Drum Circle? I'm going to take a walk to the shoreline. You'll still hear the music in the background. This is where I heal from the world today. I get away from radio and television. I get in the fresh air, sunshine, and I walk thousands of miles every day. What are you doing to make yourself a better person today? What if you shared it with anyone, anywhere in the world? How many people have you touched today in a positive way? Go finger. That's the moon above me. You keep seeing arc behind my head. And that's the shore in front of me at the Pacific Ocean and Catalina Island and the South Bay. North Bay, up in Malibu, and Palisades, and the raw sewage we dump right the fuck into the ocean from the LA sewer system right here, where it overflows, and you can find everything from heroin needles to crack pipes, and anything else that was left on the streets that got washed out into the system, then rejected by other sources. Yeah, they don't put all this shit in your sewage, they just dump it into the ocean, then you get to eat it later. That's fucked up. Gotta stop that shit, folks. Unhealthy to be eating all that toxins in your seafood, especially farm-raised shit. God, luck. Make me vomit. You hear the drum circle in the background, I hope. Maybe just hearing ocean breeze. I'm gonna be quiet for a while. Heal with me now. Feel nature at work. In a movement for peace bigger than you. Mother Nature's stalling. I hope you're listening. Notice it's not Father Nature. It's Mother Nature. Humanitarian rights. The art that makes Earth. Earth. Look at Earth. What's the keyword? Art. The art of life. What have you done for life today? In a positive rainbow way. Be blessed.
It's my 60th fucking birthday. It's 50 years in rock and roll. Damn it, Elton, I'm not that far behind you. Gaga, I'm a couple days ahead of you. And you know what? Who cares? It's for the right cause. I'm putting it out there. Floyd, Stones, Eagles, people who are dead,
Parker's fault of you. Guns calling on Parker after $50.
Special doors, 25th anniversary special. This is special parts. Lou Graham, Foreigner. I mean, the list is endless. People we interviewed and worked with, and Elvira. Father Guido Zadigi. I don't even know if all of you are still alive. I've been off grid again. But those of you who are, I'm calling in. Those who aren't. Judge on your own business. Anyway, you get your cards. So make sure you get some good stuff. If murdering people is what you think is going to get you to heaven, good luck with that one. Straight to hell. That I know for sure. Wake up, folks. If you're an asshole most of your life, even if you change at the end of time, you're still a fucking asshole. Let's be honest.
To hell.
Just being honest. Listen to the words and the winds that I'm sending you. From wherever in the world I am when I send them. And if you're wise, you'll learn. If you're judgmental, ignorant, self-indulged, self-obsessed, straight to hell. And I will be your Armageddon. Because you watched this and you didn't wake the fuck up. Guess who I might be? I'm just saying. Kurt ain't playing. Just saying. This is serious business to me. I've been doing this since childhood. What are you doing for world peace today? Are you healing? Are you causing more pain? Where you want to be, straight to hell. Have fun. No handbasket, just straight to hell down the shitter. I can arrange for that too, trust me, I know. I've already done it for several assholes through centuries, but that's a whole other story for another time. To be continued, the healing of planet Earth, or the ultimate destruction of this universe. You decide. It's your world. I don't give a shit anymore. I'm just here to save those who want to be saved. The rest of you, straight to hell! Lauren! SNL, I need your help. I need you. Help with my show. Can you do it for me, Lauren? I've done things for you. Lots of short notice. And I need a favor. And I love your work. You're fucking genius. And God bless you for letting me work with you on Saturday Night Live.
Lauren Michaels, I love you for eternity. You are a rock star to me. You really want to fuck with a guy carrying a million volts who can energize you beyond life? I'm that guy. It's legal for me to have, so think twice before you mess with Uncle Kurt. Or you could be in a body bag, straight to hell. And that's no joke. The police and the feds have said, Kurt, happy hunting. You have a green light. Take him out. Do society a favor. Don't push me, or I will take you out. I have a green light from federal intel and state, local, federal, and international officials. I'm done with assholes.
No, I didn't. I'm done with assholes. Now in 3D and up Uranus. Klingons, beware. Captain Kurt is on the mission. Warp speed up your ass.
Drugs? Yes. Do you have a cigarette? Excuse me, do you have a cigarette? Large quantity of drugs. Do you have a cigarette? Yeah, a cigarette. You are gorgeous. Can I marry you now or later? Oh, you just have a wild affair. We don't even have to get married. What works for you? Wild sex. I love that. Yes. Cigarette? Yeah. All right, drugs, loose women. Thank you. Where are you from?
Arizona.
I'm from Mom and Dad. I'm from Michigan. I'm from right here. Does it matter where I'm from? Yeah, baby. I'm from Michigan. I'm from right here. Good job. Television and film. I've done like Saturday Night Live, Today Show. If you ever play video games, like Cataclysm, World of Warcraft, or God of War 3. I'm that guy. I'm God. Yeah.
I want her and her and her. Thank you. All right, where's mine? I have drugs. I need alcohol. What do you need?
You can have a little bit. You can have it.
Beggars can't be choosers.
It's free. There you go.
Oh, that was nice. What is this? Oh, I like that. What flavor? Pineapple?
Yeah.
All right, I got some weed. Hang on. You want this?
Oh, we're good.
I said that there. Dairy Queen.
Where is
Sativa. Would you like some?
Okay.